In a trend that has been numerous celebrities leaving California, Hollywood actor Kirk Cameron has announced his decision to relocate from California. The growing pains star cites the desire for a better quality of life and the pursuit of family values as primary reasons for his move. Kirk Cameron, known for Listen to Me, You Lucky Dog and Fireproof, was born and raised in California, has now moved to the Golden State of Tennessee. Cameron has been planning to move out of his birth state since the COVID pandemic. He had been seriously planning to move in the past 3 to 5 years since 2021, as he told the Washington Examiner and asked his fans for suggestions. It's pretty clear that California has been moving in a particular direction for a long time, Cameron stated. He has been a vocal advocate for faith-based initiatives and conservative causes, believes that relocate will provide his family with a more conducive environment for their lifestyle. Cameron explains, if everything hits the fans and there's some serious economic problems and division going on, they want to be around people like they think who are all about God, family and country. It's a really nice place to be. For many states like Texas and Florida, Tennessee have become attractive alternatives due to their lower taxes, more affordable living costs, and different political landscapes. According to the Hollywood Reporter's report, in 2021, Tennessee has an appetite for the no-state income tax states and has an entertainment hub there. It joins a list of other high-profile names such as Mark Wahlberg, who left Los Angeles, Sylvester Stallone, who moved to Florida, and Jillian Michaels, who have also left California and shifted to Florida in recent years. Cameron's departure for California is emblematic of a larger movement among celebrities and ordinary citizens alike, seeking environments that better align with their personal values and lifestyle.